We want to find the quotient using base 10 blocks. We have 4 divided by 8 tenths, which means we want to determine how many 8 tenths there are in 4. Because we're working with decimals, we'll define the base 10 blocks as follows. The 10 by 10 block or flat equals 1 whole. The 1 by 10 block or long equals 1 tenth. And the 1 by 1 block or the bit equals 1 hundredth. We'll begin by modeling 4 using 4 flats, as we see here. And because we can model 8 tenths using 8 longs, we want to determine how many copies or how many sets of 8 longs there are in 4 flats. So let's go ahead and count them. Here's one copy of 8 longs, or one copy of 8 tenths. And then we have 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 longs here. For a second copy of 8 tenths, then we have 4 and 4 longs here for a total of 8 longs or 8 tenths. Here's our third copy. Then here we have 6, 7, 8 longs for our fourth copy of 8 tenths. Notice how we have exactly 8 longs left. So we have a fifth copy of 8 longs or a fifth copy of 8 tenths in 4. So this shows we have exactly 5 copies of 8 tenths in 4. And therefore, our quotient is 5. 4 divided by 8 tenths equals 5. Again, just to emphasize this, the corresponding multiplication problem would be 5 times 8 tenths equals 4, meaning 5 copies of 8 tenths equals 4. I hope you found this helpful.